hold on. Like damn, see her move. 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 She lit, get money too. Like damn, see her move.
Daydreaming on a cloud with you like horizon. With you tonight is on the island.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a dog, but I still wanna party. Party, feel like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I'm pulling a can. Mike, Jazzy, Stacy, you keep up. Pull it up, boy, he's pretty. Damn, boy, the boys is bad. Girls, and we ain't playing tag.
Hey guys, it's L212 because I'm back with another video. And we're in Vegas! Brittany, say Vegas! Guys, look at our view. We just got to our room. Yeah, nothing special.
Stunning.
Look at the mountain.
Listen, she said there's no view when we got it, but
we'll make it work.
We'll see a view.
Anyways, this is the room before we make it a mess, actually. Let's not embarrass ourselves. Big beds. Anyways, so the plan is we're going to go to the strip, put on a little cute fit, get food, hopefully In-N-Out, and then... and then from there, Licks. And we have a reso tonight at Catch, which I'm so excited for. My dream restaurant. Literally, Bad and Bougie is the vibe for the 3 days that I'm here. They're here for 5 days. So sad. And then I'm going to the Beyonce concert. So excited. All my dreams come true in one weekend. But we'll keep you updated once we get our fits on.
Fit check. Stay in Vegas, everybody. Solo shot.
Oh,
solo
shot. Sorry,
shots.
Brittany.
Okay.
Zoom in.
Okay.
Zoom
oh,
in.
Oh, is the lighting okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I got you. Oh, who's that?
LT, what it do?
We just got Chick-fil-A, and now we're going to Walgreens or CVS to get snacks and Licks, then hitting the pool. Okay, so we're back at our hotel now. We're checking out Rep Republic, hopefully getting some pics.
Rep Republic!
And then sprinting to the room to go to dinner. Okay, so we're at Rep Republic now. The plan was to come here and take pics, but it's dead now because it closed in 10 minutes, which we didn't know. So, just chilling, and then we're gonna go get ready at the hotel for Catch, then going to Chippendales. We also got like a bunch of snacks and Licks and water because we're gonna get dehydrated here. So hopefully we stay alive for the time that we're here. Ready for dinner. Okay, we just left Catch. So good. It wasn't as hyped as everyone says.
It wasn't a 10 out of 10. I would give it like a stream.
The best thing was the sushi. Other than that, the rice I got, not good.
The lobster mac was better than the sushi I got.
The static was nice. And they moved us to a booth.
Yeah, no, we actually got a dinky table. Then they moved us to the booth. Clutch. But now we're going to see, what do you call it?
Chippendale.
We're living! Chippendale! No, he looked at me! He was like, oh, that's my dad!
That's my dad!
But it's Vegas. Okay, we're going to, it's actually called Zooked. I looked it up. We're going to Zooked. Kevin Hart's supposed to be there and Ludacris. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for this, but you guys will see when we get there. Hey guys, so we're back at the hotel. It's 3:32 a.m. We just came back from seeing Kevin Hart and Ludacris at the club. 10 out of 10. Literally, I just feel like now we have to see every performance that there is in Vegas. No, we will, because that was pretty easy. No, literally within arm's length, I'll insert pic. But literally saw Kevin Hart and his short self in person. But now we're gonna go find food and then call it a night and wake up for our day party tomorrow. Okay. At Dre's to see Rick Ross. Hey guys, we're back. So we just came back from a pool party. Look at our view. Oh, I can't see nothing.
So terrible.
Anyways, our view is right of the private airport. All the jets are coming in, lined up one by one. But right now, we just came back from what Republic? We're eating our leftovers.
Show my feet.
Brittany got injured.
I didn't even see the band-aids yet.
Gotta, you know, let them heal.
Brace for the rest.
I just got Brent.
I'm Brent. We're gonna go fill up our jugs. Free refills on the strip. Well, it's not free. It's $13. And then, hopefully we're gonna go out and get Liddy like a titty.
Dinner.
And see Rick Ross. Or Saweetie. We'll see, because she's in our hotel. But, so far, guys, how would you rate your Vegas experience?
Honestly, other than being slumped last night, I've been enjoying.
No, same.
I think it's like calmer than I thought, but not calm at all.
No, it's definitely not calm.
When something happens, it's happened.
Yeah, it's just a lot at one time.
Yeah.
Like, right back to back.
Somebody. Yeah.
No, literally, undercover somebody's. Got our drinks. Literally finished. I left my phone here, but now we're getting ready for dinner and then we're going out maybe to Saweetie and then Rick Ross, but I'll show our fits because
you should have showed them the little fancy dance.
I'll show them now.
Go. Rick Ross.
Rick Ross.
Saweetie. Woohoo.
There's only 100 coming up, but you have to go get ready. Okay, bye. I'll show you guys the food when we get there. It's literally daylight. We're leaving Dre's after hours. And I'm so tired and my voice is gone, but it was a successful night. Key vibes. Hey, vloggy vlog.
Hey, vloggy vlog.
The girls are back from a night out. Well, actually a morning out.
We came back and it was just this bright.
It wasn't sunrise, the sun rose.
No, literally. I cannot believe what even happened last night. First of all, where do we go? Zooked again. I feel like Zooked is just the place to be at this point because everyone was there.
Then we went to Dre's after hours.
Yeah, saw J. Cole at Zooked. Also, you guys even try your electrolytes.
Mine's almost gone.
Oh. got electrolytes on the strip. But saw J. Cole at Zooked and then went over to Dre's. Who do we even see at Dre's? Yaya. I feel like that was so funny for me. She was so small and she looked so like normal. I don't know how to explain it, but it was just an average day for her. But we literally got back at 6 a.m. when the light was up, and now it's 12 p.m. and we have to go back to Marquee for DJ Mustard. After that, I'm gonna have to pack now. And then go to the airport and see Beyonce. So we're about to get the day started, even though it's already started.
I am Studio Simon. I am Studio Simon.
Many ladies from the Bay Area in this motherfucker today.
Can't stop, won't stop, get blocked. 10 white coats.
You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, work.
We're back. We got Chick-fil-A as a snack. 30 piece of nuggets here is only $28. I don't know if that's good or bad, but we basically just came back from DJ Mustard's appearance and everyone was there. It was so fun. We met these guys from Toronto. They were so nice. And it was a divorce party. If that doesn't scream Vegas, I don't know what does. Intermission heading to the beach. Actually, there's no beach here, it's just the pool. Fit check!
Lauryn's last night.
Lauryn's last night, all black, ending with a bang.
Ending with a bang! My bangs are packed and I have to come back here at 3 a.m. I have to leave there honestly at 3 a.m. and then head to the airport. Sad times, but it's about to be litty.
Activity or
hey guys, so I'm in the airport in Toronto. I just got back and I just had to update you guys quick because my life is just chaos right now. I didn't vlog me leaving Las Vegas because I went to the wrong terminal, so that was a whole mess. Then I had to rush to go check in and then find my gate. It was so far. By the time I got there, like, time to board. Then I did a connection. Time I got there, time to board. Like, it was just a lot, but we made it back and I'm just so proud of myself because I'm going to see Beyonce for sure. It's 5 o'clock right now and my sister's at her friend's house downtown, so I literally have to go and commute to go meet them. So I have to figure out how to get the train, like the airport train, out of here and make my way to her apartment from the train. Hopefully I can do that with ease because last time I really like got kerfuffled. But we're back. And just to give you guys my honest review of Vegas, Vegas was insane. Like, I already feel distraught, so my body is in shambles, but also it is the best weekend to go there during Summer League. Like, the stuff that we got into, I can't even explain because it's just crazy. Like, the people that we saw literally every single celebrity that's basically on our timeline. Like, every single one. LeBron James. It was insane, but hopefully this vlog does it justice. It probably won't, to be honest, because I barely got any film because it was just like go. But Vegas, 10 out of 10, and we definitely will be going back. Made it onto the up train. It's actually pretty easy to find, and the thing is, with the Toronto airport, there's so much help. Like, if you get lost, it was not like that in Vegas. There was nobody to help me, but we made it. Beyonce!
Ready for Queen Bee?
We're headed out. Look at the shoes I have to wear because my sister didn't bring no shoes for me.
What shoes would I have brought
from the airport?
Oh no.
Was just touched down in the airport.
So everyone's wearing metallic. Apparently it was a thing. Yeah, I told her. And I told her. But I apparently was a thing I didn't even know about, but I caught the trend. I just feel part of the community, part of the beehive.
Hey guys. So, I'm back home. Like home from Vegas and the Beyonce concert. If my voice sounds raspy, it's because I was screaming my face off because my whole dreams just literally got fulfilled this weekend. Like everything I ever wanted for these trips and like this concert came to fruition. Vegas, so crazy. Like I only needed 3 days there and I was good. So happy to be back home. And I'm so glad I made it to this concert because when I tell you guys, when I saw Beyonce there, I was like this. Because I was like, am I in a simulation? Like, how is Beyonce, Queen B, just standing in front of me right now? Like, she was just walking. I'm like, this doesn't make sense. Like, it literally just, it was not processing. And I still haven't processed that. I literally just saw Beyonce in 4K. And that she's in Toronto right now. Like, she's literally sleeping in the city probably. Or she just flew out, but probably not. But, you know, anyways, that's just me thinking. But literally, guys, the concert was so good. Honestly, it was kind of different because she had, like, the most elaborate set I've seen for a touring concert. Like, the stage was so big. And she had a bunch of, like, big props. I'm not gonna spoil it if you're gonna go see the show, but she had a bunch of big props, which like I don't really know how she's transporting those things. If you know, you know. But overall, between like the set changes or whatever it was, like she had entertainment. And guys, Late Twins is her touring dancers, and Late Twins, when I saw them, I actually almost cried. Like I had to like force myself to not cry because like it was just kind of getting embarrassing that like I was getting so worked up for Late Twins. But I've been watching them since I was a kid. And they were in Step Up and all this stuff. And then they just got their come up. And now I'm like, this is so crazy that I'm finally seeing these guys in the flesh. And they just make me so happy when they dance. But anyways, I was fangirling the whole entire time. But I'm just so happy that I'm back in my room. I'm so happy that I'm back home because Vegas took me out. Like, I just needed to get out of that place. It's just so much partying. It was so much fun, though. Definitely want to go again for Summer League next year. Peak time. But overall, oh, look how cute my nails. But overall, this weekend was like an 100 out of 10. Everything was so successful. Made it back for Beyonce, and she was exceptional as we expected her to be. I'm just so happy. So anyways guys, I'm gonna close the vlog out here because it's 3 a.m technically. I like lost hours coming back home, so my body's just out of whack. I need to sleep and probably do a cleanse tomorrow because I feel disgusting. But you guys on the drill, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below any video ideas you guys have for me because I will do them. And as always, I'll see you in the next one.